Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Tank.
Tank who?
You're welcome.
What do you call a polar bear wearing earmuffs? Anything you want. He can't hear you.
Pardon me.
What do you get when you cross a bear with a skunk?
Winnie the Pooh!
Why couldn't the teddy bear eat his dessert? He was stuffed. Now that's a joke I can really cuddle up to.
Why did the cat put an M into the freezer? It turns into ice. Mice. Get it? Mice? Yeah, right? You can make mice cream. Oh, yeah.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Kenya.
Kenya who?
Can you guess who it is?
Dad, I, like, totally know it's you.
Knock, knock!
Who's there?
Alaska!
Alaska who?
Alaska, only one more time to open the door! Oh, it was unlocked. My bad. Knock, knock!
Who's there?
Holly!
Holly who?
Holidays are here again! Season, folks. Yay!
What kind of animal would you never play video games with? A cheetah! Ah, dude, they always be feline.
What has more lives than a cat? A frog! It croaks every night!
Funny.
Tongue twisters. Say this fast three times.
Dracula digs dreary dark dungeons. Dracula digs dreary dark dungeons. Dracula digs dreary dark dungeons. Can I get a light? It's so dark and dreary. No.
What happens when a ghost gets lost in the fog? He is missed. What did one ghost say to the other ghost? Get a life. Get it? Get a life.
Tongue twisters. Say this fast three times.
I wish to wish the wish you wish to wish, but if you wish the wish the witch wishes, I won't wish the wish you wish to wish. I wish to wish the wish you wish to wish, but if you wish the wish the witch wishes, I won't wish the wish you wish to wish. I wish to wish the wish you wish to wish, but if you wish the wish the witch wishes, I won't wish the wish you wish to wish. Oh, I wish I could say that faster.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Zombies.
Zombies who?
Zombies make honey, and zombies don't. Why don't mummies go on vacation? They're afraid they might unwind.
What did the chewing gum say to the shoe? I'm stuck on you. Get it? Stuck on you.
What do you
you call a cow that doesn't give milk? A milk dud. Oh, that puts me in such a good mood.
What do you call a freight train loaded with bubble gum? A choo-choo train. Oh, that joke stuck to the bottom of my shoe.
What country did candy come from? Sweden.
I hope you don't desert me after that one.
Tongue twisters. Say this fast three times.
Double bubble gum, bubbles double. Double bubble gum, bubbles double. Double bubble gum, bubbles double.
I think that one got stuck on my shoe.
What paces back and forth and back and forth and back and forth on the ocean floor? A nervous wreck. I think that was funny.
What did the beach say when the tide came in? Long time no see. Righteous.
What did, like, the Atlantic Ocean say to, like, the Pacific Ocean? Nothing. It just waved. Oh, my gosh. That joke is gonna totally tide me over. Until the next joke.
What do you call it when crooks go surfing? A crime wave. Watch out for those lobster mobsters.
What do you get when you cross a snowman with a shark? Frostbite.
How do you close an envelope underwater? With a seal. Oh, dude, that was so funny. High flipper.
Tongue twisters, say this fast three times.
Many an anemone sees an enemy anemone. Many an anemone sees an enemy anemone. Many an anemone sees an enemy anemone. After that, all I see are spots.
Why are dolphins more clever than humans? Dolphins can train people to feed them fish. Yeah, that was so funny. High five. I mean, high flipper.
Tongue twisters. Say this fast three times.
Cooks cupcakes quickly. Cooks cupcakes quickly. Cook. I'll get it. Don't mess with me. Cook cupcakes quickly. Cook cupcakes quickly. Cook cupcakes quickly.
Yay!
How is baseball? Like cake. They both need batters. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I knocked that joke out of the park, yeah. Oh, yeah. Woo!
Why did the baby cookie cry? Because its mother was away for so long. I love crummy jokes.
Why did Annie stop making donuts? She got bored with the whole business. Why did the farmer plow his field with a steamroller? Because he wanted mashed potatoes.
What would you get if you crossed a jazz musician with a sweet potato? Yam sessions! Yeah! I'll be here all week, folks.
Who is the boss at a dairy? The big cheese! Yeah, he's the man, Chingo.
What do you call a fake noodle? An imposter! Oh, an imposter! But seriously, they're all over New York City.
What do you get if you cross a dinosaur with a pig? Jurassic Pork.
Why are grapes never alone? Because they hang out in a bunch. Right, guys? Am I right, guys? Guys, oh, you're all a bunch of raisins.
Knock, knock!
Who's there?
Olive!
Olive who?
Olive you!
Olive you too.
Really?
Howdy, it turns soup into gold. Add 24 carats, sweetie.
Tongue twisters. Say this fast 3 times.
At 8, Edgar ate 8 eggs. At 8, Edgar ate 8 eggs. At 8, Edgar ate 8 eggs. Oh, that really cracked me up. Grr! Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Jamaica.
Jamaica who?
Jamaica lunch yet? I've got tail feathers older than that joke. Bacaw!
How are 2 banana peels like shoes? They're a pair of slippers.
Dude, on what nuts can pictures hang? Walnuts! Get it, bro? Oh, I cracked myself up, man.
Tongue twisters. Say this fast 3 times.
A gazillion gigantic grapes gush gradually, giving gophers gooey guts. A gazillion gigantic grapes gush gradually, giving gophers gooey guts. A gazillion gigantic grapes gush gradually, giving gophers gooey guts. I like that twister a whole bunch.
Why did the tomato blush? Because it saw the salad dressing. Oh, my.
Why was the man fired from the orange juice factory? Because he couldn't concentrate. That sounds like Pulp Fiction to me.
What did the cheeseburger name its daughter? Patty!
What is the worst thing you're likely to find in a school cafeteria? The food.
Ew. Hey, what did one potato chip say to the other? Shall we go for a dip? Yeah, can we go for a dip?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Allison.
Allison who?
Allison to you, after you listen to me.
What's the best way to keep dogs out of the street?
Put them in a barking lot. Yeah, man. I'm giving that joke a K9 out of 10.
Why does the Statue of Liberty stand in New York Harbor?
Because it can't sit down.
Oh! Oh, her feet must really hurt. Oh, oh,
what do you do when your poodle won't stop sneezing? Oh, oh. Call a dog tour.
Isn't that right, Fluffy? Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Achoo!
When is a baseball player like a spider? When he catches a fly. Yeah.
Why does it get hot after a baseball game? Because all the fans have left. Oh, 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 I can barely laugh, it's so hot.
Have you ever seen a line drive? Nope, but I've seen a ballpark. What did the baseball glove say to the baseball? Catch you later.
Why didn't the baseball player score any points? He kept running home. Oh, sounds like he went a little bit batty.
Why do soccer players do well in school? Because they use their heads. Making you laugh was my goal, yeah.
Why did the football coach go to the bank? To get his quarterback. Yeah.
What sports are trains good at? Track events. All aboard the Jokomotive Express.
Why is basketball such a messy sport? Because the players dribble all over the court. Yeah, that punchline was a slam dunk. Woo!
Why should bowling alleys always be quiet so you can hear a pin drop?
What do you call a shy lamb? Bashful.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Snow.
Snow who?
There's no time for questions. Just let me in.
A man rode into town on Friday, stayed for 5 days, and then rode home on Friday. How is this possible? His horse was named Friday. Whoa!
Why is it hard to carry on a conversation with a goat? They're always butting in.
An elephant that's going to be sick.
plenty of room.
Why are giraffes so slow to apologize? Because it takes them a long time to swallow their pride. Oh, that was a really good giraffe laugh.
What do you get when you cross a charging rhino? Run over! Rhino, you're laughing at that one.
If the dictionary goes from A to Z, what goes from Z to A? A zebra. Oh, my.
Tongue twisters, say this fast three times.
Ten tricky two-toe turkeys trotted. Ten tricky two-toe turkeys trotted. Ten tricky two-toe turkeys trotted.
What kind of bird can write? A penguin. That joke was king. Why do hummingbirds hum? Because they forgot the words. Better not invite them to karaoke night.
Why are the rates at the Bird Paradise Hotel so much better than at other four-star hotels? Two can stay for the price of one.
What do you get when you cross a caterpillar with a parrot? A walkie-talkie! Over and out, over and out.
What did the pelican say when it finished shopping? Put it on my bill.
What do cows and dogs have in common? They both like classical music. Mozart. And Wagner. But I prefer Puccini.
Why did the gum cross the road? Because it was stuck on the chicken's foot.
What do you call a pig with three eyes? A pig. I'm such a ham.
What do you call a rooster who wakes you up at the same time every morning? An alarm clock. I cock-a-doodle-doo love that joke.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Dinosaur.
Dinosaur who?
Dinosaur because he fell down.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Distressing.
Distressing who?
Distressing has too much vinegar. Seriously, do y'all have any ketchup? Goes great on salad.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Philip.
Philip who?
Fill up my bag with treats, please.
What do you get when you cross a tortoise and a porcupine? A slow poke.
What happened when 500 hares got loose in the center of town?
The police had to comb the area.
Tongue twisters. Say this fast three times.
A moose noshes much mush. A moose noshes much mush. A moose noshes much mush. But I prefer donuts, eh?
What did the duck say to the bunny? You quack me up.
Why do birds fly south for the winter? It's easier than walking. I wonder how many sky miles I'll get for this trip.
How do you catch a squirrel? Climb a tree and act like a nut.
Buyer.
Twig!
Twig who?
Twig or treat! Oh, I love your costume! Green is definitely your color.
What do snowmen wear on their heads? Ice caps! That joke was definitely sub-zero. Good job!
What would you get if you crossed a judge with poison ivy? Rash decisions.
What is a volcano? A mountain with hiccups.
Tongue twisters. Say this fast three times. Rolling red wagons race wildly down roads. Rolling red wagons race wildly by blue. Rolling red wagons race. Rolling red wagons race wildly down roads. Oh, feels like I have a wagon in my mouth.
What happened to the frog that parked illegally?
He was towed away.
Who makes a living while driving customers away?
A taxi driver!
Tips are appreciated.
Like, what do you do if your teacher rolls her eyes at you? Pick them up and roll them back to her. Ew, eyeball juice. Gross.
Why did the traffic light turn red? Wouldn't you if you had to change in the middle of the street? Talk about modest hee-hee.
Knock, knock!
Who's there?
Isabel!
Isabel who?
Isabel working. I've been ringing it for hours. Oh, who can always make me laugh?
How do you warm up a room after it's been painted? Give it a second coat.
Tongue twisters. Say this fast three times.
Red bulb, blue bulb. Red bulb, blue bulb. Red bulb, blue bulb.
Whoa! That was electric.
Zzz. What did the bee say to the flower? Hey, bud, when do you open? I've heard a lot of good buzz about that joke.
George Washington, Christopher Columbus, and Abraham Lincoln have in common? They were all born on a holiday!
What rock group has four men who don't sing? Mount Rushmore! I never take a good rock joke for granted.
Can you name the capital of all U.S. states in 2 seconds? Washington, D.C. I am a geographical genius, according to some.
Where was the Declaration of Independence signed? At the bottom.
Oh, yes.
What goes zub, zub? A bee flying backwards.
What did the bee sit on? It's behind me. I'm a believer in that joke.
Why wouldn't they let the butterfly into the dance? Because it was a mothball. Yeah.
How do you tell which end of the worm is its head? You tickle the middle and see which end giggles. I totally have to post that to Wormstagram.
What do you call two spiders that just got married? Newlywebs! Oh!
How do fleas travel from place to place? They itch-hike! My tiny thumbs hurt!
Why did the spider cross the road? To get to the other website. I love cyber spiders.
What do you call a rabbit that is owned by a beetle? A Bugs Bunny.
Tongue twisters. Say this fast 3 times.
A big black bug bit a big black bear. A big black bug bit a big black bear. A big black bug bit a big black bear. That twister was truly grisly.
What is in an astronaut's favorite sandwich? Launch meat, ladies and gentlemen. Launch meat. That's launch meat.
What do planets use to download music?
Neptunes!
What protects the cloud from the sun? The bozone layer!
What do planets read? Comet books! Apparently, they also like to wear rings.
Every runner gets athlete's foot, but does an astronaut get mistletoe?
Have you heard about the new restaurant on the moon? It's got great food, but no atmosphere.
What do you call a very popular perfume? A best smeller. Oh, yes. Oh, my jokes stink in a good way.
What has 2 legs but can't walk? A pair of pants!
That's why I always wear a kilt. Ugh.
What did the hat say to the scarf? You go around while I go on ahead. That joke was definitely not a teddy bear.
Why did the tonsils get dressed up? Because the doctor was taking them out. They are probably tired of just hanging around.
What kind of suit does a duck wear? A duck suitor.
What does lightning put on during rainy weather? Thunderwear! I wish it would properly conduct itself.
What has a big mouth and doesn't say a word? A river! Oh, that joke has such a flow to it, doesn't it?
What asks no questions but must be answered?
The doorbell! Get it, you ding-dong!
What can hold a car but can't lift a feather? A garage! Oh, I've been looking to park that joke all week, folks. Oh, yeah. What travels around the world but never leaves its corner? A postage stamp! Oh, I really lick that joke. Oh, no. Return that joke to sender, why don't you?
What happens when you tell an egg a joke? It cracks up! Oh, I tell that one all the time at the old yokes home.
Did you hear the joke about the roof? Never mind, it's over your head!
Why did the robot eat a light bulb? Because he was in need of a light snack.
What did one math book say to the other math book? I got a lot of problems.
Hey, what did the digital watch say to the grandfather clock? The grandpa! No hands!
What happens when you annoy a clock? It gets ticked off! I guess I better stop punching the clock then.
Why did the computer go to the orthodontist? To improve its bite?
Why couldn't anyone find the deck of cards? They got lost in the shuffle. Ooh, I'll see you laugh and raise you a chuckle.
What nails do carpenters hate to hit? Fingernails! Oh, you really need a mani-pedi. Those are like claws.
What has a bottom at the top? Your legs! Bottoms up on that joke.
What do you call a mom or dad you can see through? Transparent. That was clearly hilarious.
What takes dentists on short trips? The tooth fairy. I think they usually sail through the root canal.
For your moonlighting astronomers, with out-of-this-world dreams. Fuel their curiosity with Nat Geo Kids.